In the robotics things, and this was so helpful for us, and it will also help in our futures. I hope that it will be also this class will be also in my school period.
This is a small model of the auto duster, and we would like to make it more advanced in future, and it will be more useful for the teachers and even the students. Thank you.
This all happened because of group ideas. So I thank my group members and teachers and my supporter of robotics.
So this class was very much enjoyable, and we learned a lot of things about motherboard, sensor, IR sensors, that's infrared sensor, and we enjoyed a lot.
And thank you.